clapping and keep the squeezing, and Graham keep praying and keep believing in Jesus, and one day that you see him, to then walk in his footsteps and try to be him. The devil is alive, I feel him breathing, claiming money is the key, so keep on dreaming, and put them lottery tickets just to tease us. My Aunt Pam can't put them cigarettes down, so now my little cousin smoking them cigarettes now. His job try to claim that he too niggerish now. Is it cause his skin blacker than licorice now? I can't figure it out, sick in the now. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. And I heard him say, nothing's ever promised tomorrow today. But we'll find a way.